In a day of typical city and highway driving around Whidbey Island, Washington, we found the smaller engine had more than enough low-end torque to get out of trouble when necessary. Both motors were relatively quiet, considering this is a car that tops out in the low $17,000 range with a better-than-average fit and finish.
One of the things they try to sell you on in this vehicle is interior space. The design team claims, well, there's as much space here as you'd find inside of a Maxima. We're not so sure about that claim, but we do know this. Headroom is pretty good.
Well, at least it is in the four-door version. Now, the jury is still deliberating about rear seat space in the two-door version, dubbed the coupe, which rolls out later on. Originally designed for the North American market, the Forte is now being promoted as a world vehicle with three trim levels, and it's throwing some elbows in the low-cost compact segment where the Japanese brands remain dominant and everyone else has been an also-ran. This is Greg Morrison.